Hello everybody, it's Minamaya here, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Now, we got through the medical bay, sort of, and we're still looking for medical supplies for Taylor, and we got grabbed by the alien last time, and this is where I left off. I do, however. And that was the alien right now, so let's see if I can't. Oh boy. Alright, how am I gonna? Because I don't got a lot of stuff. Alien is l much faster than me. It went back into the vents. Maybe I can. We just had to be patient, which is. Which last time I just got unlucky, I suppose. Alright. But it's time we make some progress. Ooh, it's back down there. Please don't tell me when to do this vent, because that would suck ass. Here we go. I don't even know where I am at, so let me check the map. This is a completely new area, alright. Oh boy, it's. Yeah, it's in the vents. I'd rather have it in the vents than it being in the same room as me, like on the same level. Ooh. All right. I do have to say that it's been a while since I played since the last episode, so. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to this noisemaker right now. Hygiene area, but I. That is the wrong way now, isn't it? It kind of is. So I don't know if there is a. No, I'll just gonna follow the objective for now. Because I don't think that I have to go there yet. Senior medical officer, that's where I need to be? I don't know. But I can update my. Oh, I've got all these things maxed. Let's craft some more stuff then. I could use another noisemaker because I used one. And I have a feeling that I need to sneeze. Oh boy. I don't have enough for that. Ooh. Can I make a pipe bomb? Pipe bomb. It seems that I can make a pipe bomb, so let's make one. Maybe it'll come in useful later on. So we got a pipe bomb. I definitely need more medkits though. So I'll make two medkits as well. Oh, wrong. Oh, I hear you, bastard. I hear you. And then I'll go back to the holding the noisemaker. And then I can probably. Yeah, then I can take all that stuff. Because I should actually craft a lot more. Oh, I thought. Let's update the map. I don't need to go under there. I want to look in the terminal. Dispensary is empty. Lingered on the return. Prep the patients in trauma for transportation. Best I can. Oxon place. No stragglers. Alright. A death certificate. No audio. Oh, anything. Oh. Ah,
Mrs. Lingard, Senior Medical Officer, Sevastopol Station. I want to state,
for the record,
I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Seegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Alright, so that is how the alien got in. It, some, like, the facehugger went onto somebody, and this person thought she could treat her. And that is how it got in. Security desk. I actually want to go there, actually. Oh! Almost got toasty there, and that is probably gonna attract the alien. Should I go through the halls? Because I won't be able to go. Let's see if I can go straight. No, let's not go there. Holy. There has. Well, I have a feeling it's right. No, it isn't. Whew. All right. I want to get into the security booth, security desk. I need a key card. Well, that's where the fire is, but. All right. Hi, beautiful.
Oh,
Yeah, it found me. It found me. I didn't think it was gonna come this way. So I guess I'll be right back. Damn. Alright, we're back. And I heard the alien nearby and I have to sneeze. Ooh. Alright, I think it was a false alarm there, but alright. I heard the alien like right. And it's coming this way again. Yeah, the alien, since I died, has been a little bit harder because it killed me once off screen. Like immediately when I got into this area. But how about we're not gonna go through the hallways and go through here instead? Oh no. I saw it in the corner of my eye. I can't open that. Oh boy. Oh boy. I know there was things that I could search there, but let's be honest, I'm not gonna search when the alien is in that room. I see some Android oil there, or blood, or whatever you want to call it. Alright, doing good so far. It's in the hallway. It's going away. What is this? Does it do anything now? Alright. It's in the vents. It means I can move for now. And this time I'm gonna... It's gonna drop down, isn't it? Isn't it? So what I'm gonna do now is... No, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Let's hide instead first. And then I'm gonna save. Because otherwise I can do it all over again. Alright, I think it's gone. Alright, let's save the game. So, if I get caught, I'll be right in the area. There will be no further warnings, so this place is gonna get shut down. Inhabitation. Oh, 2505, 2505, 2505. Locations to follow. Oh.
Dr. Lingard, this is Ransom. Remember me? your friendly Sixth Chief Executive. Lingard, you don't drop by, you don't call. Aren't we pals anymore? Oh, well, we're both busy people. And after all, I have lots of other friends. Some of them have badges. One of them told me you called Marshal Waits about a, shall we say, interesting find. I want in. No arguments. After all, how much does Waits really know about you? Not as much as your old friend here. And I bet he wouldn't be as understanding about black market med supplies. I look forward to your call, Doc.
Oh, so the doc got blackmail. I did something. Ooh, Molotov. I like. Aha. Uh-huh. Yeah, you're in the vents. Yeah. Two 5 0 5. So I can. All right. Find key card to access San Cristobal Medical Ward. All right. Let's check the map. Where could the key card? So I need to get in there. I know a code 2505, but I need a key card. Where am I gonna get a key card? Let's go through here instead. Yeah, that's blocked off. I know there was a dead body at the start, but did it have a key card? Don't think there's anything of significance in here because these. But something really important, I don't think it's here. Oh no, it dropped down. I need to hide. And be quiet. Shit. Still close by. It's going away. Oh boy, it's right there. It is right there. No. Yeah, fuck you. But I want to go there because I probably need to go there. Shit. Am I really stuck here? It's still pretty close. Shit. The motion detector isn't detecting anything. So let's try again. I think it went into the vents. I think I already know where the key card is, and I've been stupid. I need to go all the way back because I thought it was at the body, maybe, but it isn't. It's because I had to turn off the valve. I mean, I could turn off the valve, and I did. But there was a passage right. No. Where can I find the key card? Now I am a bit confused. As to where I can find it. There is a room there. That's a dead end. Oh wait, there is a passcode lock? Don't tell me I've been stupid the entire time. I have been retarded this entire time, haven't I? Of course I have. 2505. I have been stupid. And of course there was the key card as well.
I'm on my way.
Oh god, I spend way too much time I spend way too much time trying to figure that out. But without further ado, let's continue, because I'm not gonna end the episode there. Oh boy.
He's got hell in here, Samuels.
Alright, so I need to get to the operating theater for a trauma kid. Oh boy. This looks like a jolly place. Alright. grab. But I mean, I can't believe that the thing I needed was just right next to me the entire time. And yeah, I have to watch the vent. Operating theater? There it is. Can I lock these doors? No? Damn. Aha.
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Hold on a minute. Three dots means three creatures. Outside of three aliens, or one alien, two humans, or androids, or... That is not good. Not good at all. But let's see. A report from autopsy. It doesn't seem...
Turner, we've had something go down here in San Cristobal. Tape off
no utility,
sure
alright.
Not touched until Garcia comes in with forensics. Keep this quiet for now. I want total silence. Last thing this station needs is a panic. And one other thing. If I find out who leaked this to Ransom, I'll make them eat their fucking badge. He turned up, quoted Seeks and Privileges, and had a ring.
I need to see where I need to get to. I think I'm on the right track then.
This is a serious incident. I don't need Ransom making it more complicated. Do you read me? Wait up.
So, what I'm guessing is there's no longer one alien, but multiple, which means there are facehuggers here. Great. That's just great. I hope I don't have to deal... Well, that's the dead body. But I hope I don't have to deal with the facehuggers, because that is gonna be... Ugh. Because I don't have anything to deal with it. Yeah, it's in the vents. Do I have to go through the and there? It's probably right there, no? Wait, there is a... There are humans here as well. So I was right.
Can't trust anyone.
Can't trust anyone, eh? Alright. You don't see me. You be a good boy and probably die of the alien. Oh boy. I'm not gonna deal with any of them. That looks...
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Oh boy. Yeah, go in the vents. Whew. That was a close one. But I can't get out the way I want to get out, so I need to. Oh, goddamn. All the way around again, or maybe. Not necessarily. I want a safe station. Another terminal, let's check it out. Because I am gonna end the episode soon, though. Be attended by an android, any android. Oh, so people got treated by the androids. That kind of explains why they are attacking humans, because the androids don't want to take the risk of letting the aliens spread.
Morley, it's Lingard. After the incident, the nurses want us to rope off medical. They're bringing in a team to find whatever it was the patient was carrying. I told them it was fast, but they're convinced they can trap it. They've got nets. I'll set up a temporary medical center outside. You're in charge for now. Don't let Coleman sweet talk his way in. The last thing we need is him self-medicating with Marshall Waits around.
Alright. So that is a door I can lock. Oh, that's the wrong button. I am close, but why is there a vent right here? Where does it lead to? Should I take it? Ah, why not? Oh boy. I know that if I get caught by the alien right now, I will not be happy. And there's nothing here, so it's a... Shit. The vent is fucking up my motion tracker. This wasn't the good place to go. It's not. It is detecting something, but not anything of significance, so I think we made it. Safe station, there it is. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna end the episode here for now, so thank you for watching, and I hope I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Oh wait, I can't. Hostiles, okay, I can. So anyways, bye bye. It's about 57 degrees. Tonight's air time is covered with a low of 39.